On September 19th, we celebrate a very special program here at the National Arts Centre. It's part of Mushkamo, the Indigenous Arts Rising Festival, which in itself is a celebration of the opening of our new Indigenous theatre, the first in the world. On the program, two distinct halves. In the second half, you're going to hear Peer Gynt by Grieg. It's based on Ibsen's play about a famous rogue who travels around Norway and then travels around the world seeking adventure, but ultimately comes back to his home because of love. But in the first half, three very special pieces that you'll be hearing here in the capital for the first time. Several of them are world premieres. Three works by three Indigenous composers, Andrew Balfour, Ian Cusson, and Barbara Croall. And in Barbara Croall, we feature Joanna Gafrura, our wonderful flautist in the orchestra, who plays a solo part during this new work. These are three really fascinating and excellent composers. Ian Cusson has been a Carrefour composer with us for a couple of seasons, and he's a dear friend of the orchestra. And I'm really excited to share with you the coming to life of these new works, to hear something fresh and new from some important Canadian artists. So I look forward to welcoming you on September the 19th for this special concert.